What is this nonsense random greeting all about?
Hey! I hear me.
Am I dreaming inside my dream? Or my dream is dreaming inside of me?
What?
No? Is this a sarcastic hospital?
Ah, sir, this is a class.
Oh, shut up!
Jesu!
Yes, indeed, it is a class. A class filled with mental people scattered around.
Now, but it's my
nonsense. You all should be lucky that I'm sympathetic. If not, I would have left this class and you won't meet me in your exams. Nonsense.
5 minutes later.
Ah, because this is my like complete too much. Ah, wow.
Moments later.
Today, we are going to be looking at pollution. And basically, in the white man land, they have three types. The air, the water, and the land pollution. But in Africa, my God, Nigeria in particular, we have many.
Hey!
A Nigerian man will dip his finger in between his anus. And by the time he smells it, my God, the smell alone is enough to collapse the whole continent.
Jesus is
Lord.
So what can you call that type of pollution? Is it water pollution? No. Is it land pollution? No. Is it even air pollution? No. That was why I said anything can smell in Nigeria.
Hey, I hear me.
So,
me.
Pollution can be defined as. Who just did that?
No.
Oh, really? All of you, we graduate 10 times. That is to say, your mate, the ones under you, the ones that are yet to come, and even the ones that are not even coming, we graduate before you in this school. Hey, you all want to show me that you're all stubborn. We are all going to WrestleMania right now.
So you will not expect the whole day now.
Oh no! Oh my God! Oh Lord! Oh my God! What the hell is this? What the hell?